Welcome to The Buzz. My name is Rebecca Urena, and today, Workhorse Group, an American manufacturing company, is up in early morning trading after securing $200 million in financing through convertible notes. The company plans to use the gains from the sale to boost production, advance new products to market, refinance debt, as well as for general corporate purposes. Visit financialbuzz.com for more coverage or drop us a like and subscribe to keep up with more of The Buzz.